best way to impact the world is simply not to. Our economies depend on our natural world, yet we face massive challenges with our current systems. The future of objects should simply not create waste or imbalance. Let's transform our nexus to a state where objects are made and recirculated in tune with a long-term thinking. The next horizons are not set goals, but the mindsets of the future.